There we go. Alright, so now we're back into it. I think I have an idea. Mayhaps this will work. Okay. Right into the thick of it. My question is, how do I get over there? folks go. Anyway, suit.
Citadel is the sole extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to Verdak.
So I definitely won't be able to make that drop. Something doesn't fuck me over like last time, huh? Thank you.
suffer. Processed souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
Fire that.
Jesus.
medium. Okay, there's the Archvile. Where the Back.
Ancient energy.
Thank you.
There is something below me.
Created Argent. With it they Save worlds from extinction. Heal the sick. And gave infinite power to those worthy of it.
So, what happens if I fall here? Probably death.
This facility was built in secret. The Night Sentinels never knew of its existence. Built by Sentinel slaves, for a maker could never set foot in hell, nor demon to Erdak. Harden and endure served a grave purpose to the makers. No clue what it does. Here now. The tower is held aloft by two enslaved titans. Break the chains. Drop it into the well below.
So, fast travel has been unlocked, so I need to go back and get all of those. I took one step and then I died. I need to re-break it? Do I need to press? Okay. guess that's it. They have auto maps. Nice.
cannot stop the procession. We will not be able to control it! No!
Oh, damn. Fucking speared it. sent into Cybertron. Sounds fancy. Hashtag speedrun tag game. So quickly that he was still dizzy. Jokes. Ow, my eardrums. I just accidentally cranked it. I have a thing on the back of my headset that just does that for some reason.
Now, insert Vega to activate the portal.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can see now. Am I the father of Abraham?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
I think I'm gonna call it there because I don't like Archviles and it's been an hour and almost 30 minutes. For the people watching this on YouTube, I know I don't say this often, but if you wouldn't mind, could you please tune into the Twitch? It would really help out a lot. Thank you, and I'll see you guys next time.